This is what happens when you go too fast in the beginning of rooftop run. You get stuck in the freaking wall. Thing is, you can do the wall jump, but you can't get out
unless you do this. But I seriously do not feel like trying to get. Oh, never mind. And then you could get out.
Nice. I literally went behind the freaking building. Nice.